Good morning. I hope you're having a beautiful day. I want to read to you this morning out of Jeremiah 14:13. The scripture says, I will give you assured peace in this place. Jeremiah 14:13. Worry, says Vance Havner, is like sitting in an old rocking chair. It will give you something to do, but you won't get anywhere. Worry and anxiety have hounded the human race since the beginning of time. And modern man, with all his innovations, has not found the cure for the plague of worry. What is the answer? Imagine in your mind a ferocious ocean storm bearing and beating against a rocky cliff. The lightning flashes, the thunder roars, the waves lash the rocks. But then imagine that you see in a crevice in the rocky cliff, and inside is a little bird with its head serenely tucked under its wing, fast asleep. It knew the rock will protect it, and thus it slept in peace. God promised Moses, I will put you in the cup of the rock, and I will cover you with my hand. And that was in Exodus 33:22. That is God's promise to you and I. Christ is our rock, and we are secure in his hand forever. The storms rage, but our hearts are at rest. Have a peaceful day.